James Webb Telescope. Humanity is about to witness a historic moment that many thought we would never reach. After years of delays, cost overruns, and cancellation threats, the James Webb Space Telescope is just days away from its first photographs. On July 12, NASA will release the first operational photographs taken by the $10 billion James Webb after a half-year commissioning in space. Even though Webb scientists are still keeping the first imaging target a secret, NASA stressed that it took 5 years of collaboration and effort from several space organizations to determine what the first photographs will reveal. Let's understand how these images will be taken and why they are such a big deal for us. Soon after the Hubble Space Telescope became operational, scientists began planning the next telescope. In the early 1990s, the planning began for the launch of the JWST. The initial budget for the project was $500 million at the time. The design and work progressed on the project, and by 2005, a considerable redesign of the telescope had occurred. There were reviews, issues, and the Senate threatened to scrap the entire project because of its poor financial performance. However, because of the vigorous campaigns, the project could continue. The scientific advantages of JWST were too appealing to abandon it. Today, we are halfway through 2022 and on the verge of getting the first images from the James Webb Telescope. Although the Webb team has previously provided many photos, they were all preliminary alignment images intended to align Webb's mirrors and assess its capabilities. According to NASA, the first actual photograph will be released on July 12th, when the telescope's instruments have been calibrated, tested, and given the green light by its science and engineering team. NASA scientists said that after months of meticulous alignment of mirrors since Webb's launch on December 25, 2021, it is difficult to predict exactly how the new photographs will look like. Webb's high-resolution infrared image of the cosmos will be unique since it works in deep space and has an 18-segment hexagonal mirror that captures the exact photos and depicts the galaxies created during the early universe. When each of Webb's equipment has been tested, calibrated, and given the green light by its engineering and science teams, the first photographs and spectroscopic observations will be obtained. An international committee comprising various space organizations has pre-selected and prioritized a list of targets to utilize Webb's formidable powers. The data will then be received by the production team from Webb's instrument scientists and will be then processed into images for astronomers and the general public. The photographs will be accessible in full color and will highlight the range of Webb's scientific capabilities, according to NASA. This means that, besides photos, spectroscopic data will be published, allowing astronomers to derive elemental composition and other information from light spectrum. The first image package will focus on the research topics that inspired the project and will be the focus of its work. The evolution of galaxies through time, the early universe, the lifetime of stars, and other worlds. Webb's commissioning data, that is the data collected while aligning the telescope and configuring the equipment, will also be released for the public. While we are waiting for the big announcement, we do know that James Webb will concentrate on during its first year of operation known as Cycle 1. The list of planned research work has already been published by NASA, following a competition among scientists to choose the highest priority study, a procedure that will be repeated each year of the observatory's lifespan. In the meantime, thorough preparation has already been going on for Webb's full-color photographs for a long time. Because James Webb is so powerful, it's very hard to predict how the initial photos will look. The James Webb team will use these first images to highlight the theme of science behind these missions. Some of these themes are the early universe, the life cycle of a star, the evolution of galaxies, and many others. So no matter which field of astronomy you specialize in or love, there will be something new discovered by Webb in many of those fields. Also, we can expect to answer some of the biggest questions and mysteries of our cosmos and even expect the unexpected. The James Webb Telescope will be humanity's attempt to answer the questions of its origins. And it'll all start with the first image of James Webb. which is just weeks away. And if it doesn't sound too extravagant, July 12th might mark the beginning of a new age in space science.